Yes, Stephanie and Michael and I are sort of taking a tour of her school this morning. And this room we're in now, we're talking about the art piece program. And Liz Vaccaro is here with us a little bit, with us this morning. Tell us a little bit about this program.
Well, Art Piece is a new program for 7th graders at East High, and it's an arts integrated program. So students learn their subjects through the arts, and they explore different topics that we're learning in class through different drumming and dance and painting and digital arts.
And they work with professional artists in the community as well?
Yes, they work with teaching artists who come in, and they teach them their craft, and they apply that to their learning.
Well, walk with me here. Tell me about this first group and what they're working on.
Okay. This first group, they learned African drums, and they learned that with Ted Canning this year. And they learned the scientific method through drumming and an Iroquois creation method.
All right, Malika's going to talk to us a little bit this morning. Is it easier to learn when you're learning this way? Tell me a little bit about that.
Well, it was actually a little hard to begin with, but then we started getting, you know, into it more. So the first thing we did was speak, listen to the drums, where the drummer would do a lit speak, and the other people would listen along with him. So that was like the first thing we did. Other thing we did was a scientific method on the drums. So, you know, we took the scientific method and put it into the drums. After that, we did the Obatala creation myth. We put it in our own way, but kept some of the parts into the story.
Mm-hmm. Very cool. Now we have some dancers over here. Who's Mark? Now you got your costumes on. So, Mark, come here. Tell me a little bit about what you learned doing the dance portion of this program.
Well, we learned that pretty much that it's fun, and we got it from the Iroquois creation story. And
you like learning this way?
Yeah.
Tell me why.
It's interesting. Learn more about Iroquois facts.
Very good. Now, can you guys show us your dance? Do they have to play for you? You guys play. Let me see you dance. When you see the kids, Stephanie, involved in programs like this, it really helps them to look at things a different way, doesn't it?
Oh, definitely. And I'm so happy that you guys are here so that we can highlight all of the good things that are happening here at East. And actually, if there's anybody out there watching that their child is enrolled in the city school district, we have a recruitment open house November 8th here from 6 to 8. And tomorrow it's actually at the Damon Center.
Very good. Well, we'll come back with more from East High in just a few minutes, guys.
All right, Kristen. Thank you.